फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल कुकिट अप विद सुजाता। टुडे वी आर मेकिंग घी राइस विद दाल तड़का विच इज़ वेरी टेस्टी एंड ईजी टू मेक। काइंडली सब्सक्राइब टू द चैनल इफ यू हैव नॉट एट डन।
टू प्रिपेयर दिस दाल आई हैव टेकन तूर दाल 1 कप। आई हैव वॉश दिस 2 times नाउ। आफ्टर वॉशिंग दिस दाल आई हैव एडेड 2 cups ऑफ वाटर। So for 1 cup of dal, I have added 2 cups of water. Now we will keep this to boil on medium high flame. We will keep this up to 3 whistles. To prepare the ghee jeera rice, I have taken 1 cup of basmati rice. This is 1 cup of sona masuri rice. We will mix this. I have taken 1 cup of each because the basmati will give a good flavor, and only preparing by basmati will make the rice too sticky. So I have added 1 cup of sona masuri rice. Now I have washed this 3 times. Now we will just keep this for 15 minutes. There is no water. I have drained all the water. We will just close this and keep for 15 minutes. Prepare this ghee jeera rice. First we will make paste of onions. This is 2 big onions I have taken. We will add it to the smallest mixie. I have taken these raw, I have not fried them. 1 inch of ginger, roughly chopped. These are 4 pods of garlic, I have peeled them. Now we will make a smooth paste of this. This is a heavy bottom cooker. We will make this ghee rice in cooker. I am adding here 2 tablespoons of cooking oil. To this I am adding 1 tablespoon of ghee. To this we will add 1 bay leaf, 1 tablespoon. We are adding jeera more to this. 1 tablespoon of jeera, cinnamon stick, elaichi, and the masala flour. We will all add this sugar to this hot oil and ghee. This is onion, garlic and ginger paste which we had made. Now we will add this. Allow this to cook in the oil nicely until it turns to golden brown. Medium low flame. Now our rice has soaked for 15 minutes. Now this is without water. We will add this to the cooker. We will cook this also for 2 minutes before adding water. Adding salt to taste. I have taken 1.5 teaspoon. Mix it well. Now we will add water to the 2 cups of rice which we have taken. I will be adding just 3 cups of water. To this I will add 1 lemon juice so that our rice will not become sticky and it will remain khila khila. Now after adding the lemon, we will close the lid. This, since all the ingredients have already half cooked, we will keep this on medium flame for 2 whistles only. Now our dal has cooked. We will mash this properly. This dal tastes good when it is mashed properly. So mash it properly. Now we will put on the gas. To this I am adding salt to taste. I have just added 1 teaspoon. This is green chili chutney, that is made out of frying green chilies, kadi patta, coriander and garlic. So I will add this to this. This tastes very good with this chutney. So you make in advance and keep this. And now we will mix this. Now our dal has cooked well. We will give tadka to this pan. I'm adding 1 tablespoon of oil. You can even add ghee to this if you like. I'm adding 1/2 teaspoon of mustard, 1/2 teaspoon of jeera, kadi patta. This is 1 inch of ginger finely grated. Adding turmeric powder. Cook now. For dal, we will add the tadka. Adding coriander. Well, now we will add water according to the requirement. If you want a thick dal, this is enough. If you want little bit thinner dal, we will add water to this. 1/2 cup of water to this. Give it a good mix and a good boil. Kasuri methi. Just rub it over your palm. This will give a good taste, also flavor to the. To make our dals special, I'm adding little bit of hing to the hot oil in the tadka pan. You can see our rice has cooked well. Fork and slowly mix it properly. You can see so cooked well and also it is not sticky. Taken a tadka pan. To this I'm adding some 1/2 teaspoon of ghee, added some raisins, some cashews, now these are done. We will add it to the rice. Cut 1 onion into thin slices. We will fry this. Oil is hot. Add a few, fry this until these are crispy on high flame. Now these are golden brown and quite crispy. We will take out this. Added dry fruits and fried onions.